He looks ill. It was open?
Just a switch.
This is all just some big nightmare, right?
For both of us, Mr. Kowalski. Okay, you know what? You're both coming with me.
Gentlemen, this is my sister.
Want to put something on, Queenie?
Oh, sure. You need to sit down, honey. Oh, that's rough. His girl just gave him the brush off. He didn't get the money he wanted for his bakery. You bake, honey? I love to cook.
You know how to read my mind.
You're legitimate.
Most guys think what you was thinking the first time they see me.
What would you like? Well, perhaps what you had last time. You enjoyed that, I recall. My vision showed only the child's immense power.
I'm still looking. Mr. Graves, if I knew whether it was a boy or a girl, even.
Use your natural gifts, Credence. You are sensitive, observant, highly intelligent.
Do you think I'm a freak?
Could you stop reading my mind for a second? Don't get me wrong, I love it. This meal, it's insanely good. And this is what I do, I'm a cook, and this is like the greatest meal I've ever had in my life.
Oh, you slay me. I never really talked to a nomash before. Are all nomadges like you? I am not flirting.
I would love the recipe for the strudel. That's a great labor-saving device, huh?
Yeah, it's just a basic locomotion charm. Hey, you okay, honey?
Miss Goldstein, I think Mr. Kowalski could do with an early night.
Okay, you guys can bunk in here.
Thank Merlin for that. Thought I'd never get a hold of one of these.
Well, you know who to call if you need me.
It's my mom. I'm just staying on her couch.
Thank you. That's quite a medicine chest you got there.
Right then, so let's whip you up an antidote. Shouldn't be too difficult.
But I, are you sure I won't get those side effects you mentioned?
Oh, I'm sure. Absolutely sure. Mostly. Well, about 35% at least. I think give or take 15. Oh, thank Merlin for that. Thought I'd never get a hold of one of these.
Oh man, I'm late for school.
That'll stop the sweating, and one of these should sort the twitch.
Jeez, mister. You got everything in here. You really seen the world.
I suppose I have, though not all of it's pretty.
Yeah, you don't need to tell me, pal. The war's seen to that.
Thank Merlin for that. Thought I'd never get a hold of one of these. The whole reason I'm here. I'm gonna put him back where he belongs.
Yeah. got stuck while playing hide and seek.
After tonight, no one will ever again question my love.
I'm studying them, and gently trying to educate my fellow wizards about them. To be honest, I'd probably get on better with animals than I do with people.
Well, I must say I'd hope for better.
Help! I got stuck while playing hide and seek!
For the treasure pile. Later.
The brains to make this up.
Hand out your leaflets. I'll know if you dump them. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
I was looking for a place for tomorrow's meeting. I'm sorry, Ma. I didn't realize it was so late.
His name's Credence. She seems to hate him the most.
Please, Ma.
Step back.
Yeah. What is this thing?
It's an Obscurus. I need to get going. Find everyone who's escaped before they get hurt.